There we go. It's not going to wait. Here we go. Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to One Go Shortplay. It is our third or fourth attempt to record this video. We think we've got it sus now. Mike here with my little man, Lucas. That's Lucas. So, and we know now the guys are in the green light, don't we, about the camera there? Hi, guys. Now, this is Artelius. We've tried to run this a couple of times, and we realized that I was actually not... Did you just do a Trump? I realized that while I was doing the start and select buttons, I'd actually forgotten that the Nintendo controller also has an A and B button. And of course, yeah, I wasn't pressing those. So let's press them. So there's dialogue that we're missing here. There's an evil wizard called Sharmugoth or something like that. And there's a peace-loving scientist who builds war machines, which seems ironic. Anyway. Oh, hypocritical at least. That's the story. And we're probably going to be the war machine. What's your opinion? We're going to have... Now, this is One Go Short Place, you know. Last time you saw me, I had a little baby in my arms. That was Lucas. But Lucas now likes to play. So guess what? We're each going to have one go, a short play, and then we're going to decide if we like it or not, aren't we? That's the plan. So we're making this up as we go along. I was literally looking at my channel tonight and going, it's been 5 years, 5 years since we recorded anything. Let's record something. I've got loads to tell you. I'll do a talkie on it later. But I just suddenly got the urge, so I got some games on here. And let's play, let's carry on where we left off on the NES stuff. See how it goes. Right. Start button. Now, this is where we had trouble before. I think we press that. Oh, look, we can make a name. Let's call it One Go. Now, whenever I get to make a name on One Go, we do an I for the one, because it's just the nearest thing we've got.
Want me out of place?
No, because that's you. I am, and we'll have to get a channel for you, won't we? I am One Go, and it's dead quick and easy, obviously, because I play everything that I can get hold of. Now, this is the game. There's the war machine. Oh, talk. Oh, it's Japanese. It's Japanese, Lucas.
Oh.
Oh, and they like the walls of text. So we're talking to someone. Chat, 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 chat. But I have got a war machine, and I don't want to talk to this person anymore, whoever this is. This is, looks like City Hall is talking to me. What do you think? It looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I think so. Now, if this was in English, we'd both tell if this was just the same thing over and over again.
Yeah, but it says it's in Japanese.
It's in Japanese.
Yeah, but in Japanese.
It is in
Japanese. Right,
I think it's saying the same three lines over and over again.
Yeah.
No, it's not. Hang on.
Hang
on. No, it's not. It's not.
What?
They love
what?
Text. Oh, okay, right. Now, let's control our robot and we'll go that way. That's kind of flashing. It looks like City Hall again. That means a conversation. We don't want a conversation, do we? So let's go over here. Now, where should we go? Should we go into that building or should we go to that triangle? That's like war to me. Should we go and have a fight?
Yeah,
it's oh, that's what it's a war. War.
Oh.
But the rest of it is Japanese.
Oh.
Status yes. Whatever that question is, yes, we want to do it. Have we warped? We've warped to a place very similar to the one. I haven't got a cough. I just swallowed some of my tea the wrong way, didn't I, earlier? And Lucas came and patted me on the back, which is cool. I think this one then. Uh oh. It's another conversation. And funny, but we have got a big giant war machine suit. And all we seem to do is talk. I know it's a peace-loving scientist who made it and all that. Maybe that's why. This is an actual talking machine. Maybe I'm negotiating some kind of broken, some kind of peace. Oh, look. Strength, max. Oh, we can increase our strength. Let's increase our max hit points. That's what HP is. Agility, shield. Max, where? Let's drop our agility and use some points for that. I don't know what we is. Max, we. Maximum we distance. Maybe that's what it is. Okay. Here we go. We've been to there and we've got our stats. Oh, look, the next building's flashing. That means we've got to go over there, surely, yeah?
That's my point, point.
Should we do it?
I think.
Let's go. Oh.
So.
Let's talk more action and shooting.
I think I can find some fun.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Now, I don't know about you, but my robot looks like it's got a limp. He jumps over there for one frame of his animation. Warp time. Maybe that's now saying, yes, you can now warp because you've got... Yeah! We're warping all in through space. Look at us go. Okay, uh-oh. This is a fight. Right, those round things have got me bad, yeah? These round things have got me bad. Oh, no! Oh, shoot it. Oh, this is more like it. Oh, it's going to shoot back. Come on,
No.
Oh, it's escaping. Why can't I shoot you? Uh-oh. Oh, what does that say?
You are dead.
Uh-oh, what's that mean?
You die.
Is that what it means? That was my go. Over. I am dead. Do you want to go?
Yes.
Okay, so. Those are the two buttons. And the arrow keys. And enter to start. Okay? Oh, let me plug you in.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I don't have to, because this battery will last a couple of hours. Just go back to the lab again. Oh, that did sort of fucking to the sound, didn't it? Okay, ready? Press full stop button. There you go, that's your shoot button. Oh, it's a fight, quick. Okay, so you've got to avoid these round guys. Avoid the round guys!
What?
Okay, arrow keys, go.
What's the shoot button?
Shoot button is that full stop, but you can't shoot yet, because you're avoiding round guys. Oh, when a round guy traps you, you're going to get a shoot bit, so get ready for that.
Get to the warp.
I think you got to get to that warp. Oh no! Spaceship, arrow keys. So if you put a whole hand over the arrow keys, you'll probably do it faster. You're used to Xbox games, aren't you? That's it, so put your whole hand over that. You want to get a different game? Have you had enough of this one? Okay, that says it all to me. Thank you, Lucas, for your contribution. Can I shoot this guy before he kills us? Oh, look. Oh, I just want to kill him because he's laughing at us and he's annoying me. Okay, you ready for a different game? It's so annoying. What game do you want to play next? Well, I know what we're going to play next. What we do is we go alphabetically through all the NES games. Oh, he's so fast. And then we see which ones we like and which ones don't. He's shooting me! Oh, I'll shoot you. Oh, that was good. That was a good volley of shots. Next game. Okay, thank you very much for watching. That was Artelius. Artelius, yes, got that right. Lucas has judged. Next game.